All of his Litecoins were sold by the creator of this cryptocurrency, Charlie Lee. In comments in social networks, the founder of the Litecoin was accused of personally influencing the fluctuation in the price of altcoin by publishing something on the internet. "It's a conflict of interest to have a Litecoin and write about it," says Lee, adding that he always refrained from buying or selling LTC before or after publishing important tweets, but only he knew about it. "Litecoin was very helpful me financially," Charlie writes, "and now I'm rich enough not to associate my financial well-being with its success." In his message posted in Reddit, Charlie writes that he left only collectible coins.